Hey everyone, in this video I'm going to be checking out a game that caught my eye during the Steam Games Festival. So it's a game called Mon Cage. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it correctly, but I thought it was a cool idea. You got this little box here. As you're gonna see, each side has a different story to it. I don't actually know what Mon Cage means, or if it's a made-up word or a non-English word, I'm not sure. So right here we got a camera. And doesn't look to be anything significant at this point, so I'm just gonna go ahead and rotate. Click zoom in and click to interact. Okay. Beams of light. Rotate to connect the matching parts. Okay. How's that? Alright, it worked. Now this is just the demo. I don't know if anything's going to be different if you buy the full game, but it was a pretty small download, and I like what I've seen so far. I like this idea of multiple spaces in one box. Multiple stories being told from one object. Very unique idea. Okay. Oh. Now the story in this panel is changing. Okay. Show hints. Huh. Okay, so what's going on this desk? Oh, we got that camera again. No, there's no way we can line that up. We got books, looks like some art supplies, a lamp. Okay. So we got some boxes. Oh, cool. And this. Neato. Oh, okay. So that picture just went up on the wall. I'm guessing there's some other pictures that we're going to be seeing around here. Alright, this is pretty cool. I like this. This is interesting. It looks like there's a gear down there. Cool. Alright. And what's going on with this planter? I wonder. Nothing much. I don't remember seeing anything over at that desk, so I'm gonna go over here. See if there's anything that's changed. Maybe there'll be some hints. I'm not seeing anything. Oh wait. Oh wait. There's a line up there. Ah, alright. I figured something out. So what happens if I do that? And then line them up again. Okay. That's awesome. I like that. That was a cool use of imagination there. Alright, so what are we doing now? There was light on this side, right? Okay. So we got some sort of levering device. Got a pulley system. Okay, can we line that up? Does that work? No, probably not. Just me being wishful. Okay, alright. Doesn't appear to be anything going on here. Wait, what's this? There's something I can do here? I guess not. Let's go back over here, see if there's anything that's changed. Planter's still looking the same. What if I do that? Does that change anything over here? Nope. And let's turn this back around. Let's see. Okay. Let's go back to the desk. Hold on a minute. Alright, I think I got it. What happens? Yeah, okay, alright. I understand some things. Y'all knocked the top of the box. This is pretty interesting. I like this sort of stuff. What's up here? Okay. Looks like a broken bicycle. Alright, well, we can work with that. Got a pickaxe. Got a stuff over here. Alright. Right over there. Wait a minute. Maybe. Just maybe I can juxtapose that bicycle wheel onto one of these doohickamajiggy sides. Wait. I saw a glowing drawer handle. I did see that. Okay, what's in here? Oh, we got another photo. Kid's special day. And there it is, right over there. Okay, alright. Is there anything we can... Oh, wait. Bicycle wheel. I think I see something like a bicycle wheel. Let's try to zoom in down here. Oh, yeah. That's definitely it. Alright, let's try to line this up. Perfect. That's it. Yeah, my mind is working. It does stuff like that. What did that change in this room? Did it change anything? Did it change anything over here? No. Okay, well, I figured something out, and it felt cool. Oh, wait. Yeah, okay. Oh, whoa, all right. Did not expect that, but that was a cool little interaction there. That was fun. Now we got a new side, all right, okay. I think there was a ladder in here, wasn't there? Oh, yeah, but it's not in the right area. Alright, we got a slide. Let's check out our hints here. We got this slide. What does the slide do? What's up there? We can do anything with this slide at the moment? No, it doesn't look like we can. Alright. Yeah, this is perplexing. And I like perplexing. I like to be perplexed sometimes. Okay. Think. What we got left in here? It's saying we got something on this desk still, I think. No? I guess it was just telling us we could interact with it. Okay. Thanks. What about over here? What we got over here? We can interact with this door. We haven't done this yet. Okay, what's that there? What can we do there? Oh, wait. Nope, not quite. Oh, wait, I see something I can interact with up there. Oh boy, this game is fun. Oh, room's filling up with water. Oh no. Oh wait. Yep, there we go. We got something here. Oh, not quite. Okay. There's nothing I can do with that yet. So I'm just gonna leave that. We got this slide still. Is there anything I can do with this stuff here? Okay, it says that I should be able to do that, I think. That's what it's saying. Wait, what happens if I zoom out over here? Oh, there is a really thing over there, okay. Or if I can zoom in on that or something. But I can't. Not yet, at least. Is there anything else I can do in here? It's not looking like it's going to quite line up because they're missing this third. No. If that was right here, that'd be perfect. But it's not right there. Huh. Okay. Is there anything that lines up here? I don't think so. Wait. What happens if we turn this back? Will something line up there? Nope. Just being me and hopeful again. Oh, this is a brain teaser. I like it. It's teasing my brain. What happens if I press that again? That goes down. Let's try this again, see if that does anything. Okay. Why would the position of the pedal matter? Don't know, but I would like to find out. Let's see, does that do anything for us? Does that? No, not really. I'm gonna try moving that back, putting this down. I got a system going on. I got a maneuver. Let's put this on there. And then spin it one more time. I believe each time has been a quarter circle, so. Let's see, does that do anything for us? Not quite, not quite. Oh, I see a photo. See a photo. What is this? Some sort of a diagram for time capsule? Space shuttle? Where's that one? Where's that one on the wall? There it is. Okay, where? See if anything lines up at all. Did I miss something? No, I didn't miss anything. Huh. So we're gonna do this again. Zoom in here. I'm gonna do this again. There we go. Now we're gonna do this. And that doesn't change anything. It's so hard to understand why. Why would I? How would I rotate that? Let's zoom in here again. Let's see what we can see here. Is there anything like? Oh, I see something. I see a handle with a photo of a drone, some sort of drone, with the city in flames. I can't tell, is this drone causing the flames or is it escaping from the flames? This is a deep and emotional story I'd like to know more about. Okay. Boy, alright. Where would I go? Let's move this back a little bit. Okay. So I just went back to where it was. Huh. I have an idea. I'm gonna try it out. Because that's what games are for. Trying things out. I'm wondering, is there something that can go in that hole where the other pedal is supposed to be? Or is there something that looks like a pedal? One of these. Not seeing it. Whoa, wait, maybe. Maybe that's what this is for. Okay, maybe. Oh, yep, yeah, okay. Wow. Okay. That was a little tricky, but I'll give it to him. That was really smart. This. What do you call that? Tractor? Something's going on with that tractor. Okay. Do I have anything left in this room that I can use? Doesn't look like it. Hold on a minute. I see a picture in there. Is that just a reflection? Oh, whoa, I'm actually looking through. Now that is trippy. This right here is that picture over there. So I'm looking through this dimension into the dimension I'm already in. Dear. Wow, that's just crazy. Okay, what do we got here? I have an idea. Wondering if this barrel looks like those barrels. But that doesn't matter anyway. I can't do that. Okay. What about these bricks? Those bricks don't do anything. Okay. About those barrels. Those barrels don't do anything. So we can zoom out here. And oh, now those are gonna line up. Alright, okay. Okay, I'm getting a sense that I should do this now. Alright. Here we go. Perfect. Glory, hallelujah. Okay, what do we got? Got a lever. And a cube. The cube is going somewhere. Cube went up the tube. Now, if I do remember, the light came out of this side. Oh, I see a thingma, what you gonna call it. There we go. And what happens if I press this? Okay. Something. There's this slide here. And I want to do something with it. But what? What should I do with this slide? Oh, we got a side that changed on us. Okay. Some sort of weight system. Okay. We got a scale, a computer. That doesn't quite line up. Make any sense anyway. Okay. Weights, computers. Oh, what happens when we line this up? Something over here, maybe. Not quite. Oh, what's this? I think I see something. Yes, I do. Okay. Wait a minute, what happens if I click this? Okay. And then, while it's doing that, maybe I do this. Oh no, so close. Okay. So I think I figured out what to do here. And we're gonna go back, make this happen here. Yep. Pick up a brick. And we gotta time it just right so we get it on the slide. Alright. Oh, yeah. I'm good at this stuff sometimes. Oh, there's that drone we saw in that photo. Okay. Oh, it's a lighthouse. Nice. What we got here? We revealed something. What about that fishing thing? What we got up here? Oh, nice. To be continued. So, evidently, we have reached the end of the demo, but I liked what I played. This is a really cool idea. I like that I played what I thought I was going to play when I saw it. It caught my eye, caught my attention, and I'm not disappointed that I played this. This has been Mon Cage. I still have no idea why it's called that. It might be a foreign word. I think it might be French. I mean, if I had to dissect the word, it would have something to do with my memory or my emotional cage. I don't know. Alright, well, I hope you have a great day. It's been a look at Mon Cage. Bye.